Oi! They did it again, and this time they strapped it into a laptop.
Did it what?
Today we're gonna check out the new Acer Nitro 5 with Intel Optane inside.
Wait, I thought you said we had a guest or something today.
Oh yeah, I totally forgot. And I'll bring her in right after this.
It's her!
We spend most of our lives on the internet. We watch movies, we listen to music, and we play games. The internet is a space for us to be free and do whatever we like, so it should never be restricted. In fact, it's thanks to Digi that you're watching this video right now. Digi gives you the freedom to internet your way, any day. More details in the description section below.
So like I said, today we have a very special guest for you guys, and I'm gonna let her introduce herself.
Hi everyone, my name is Vivi from iGaming. I'm a variety streamer who plays all kind of games and stream them live on Facebook.
Besides streaming, Vivi also works and study part-time. So it makes sense for her to look for a device that is the best of both worlds.
Priced at 3,999 ringgit with what people consider to be game-ready specs. Aren't we all just curious about one thing though?
What's that?
The Optane in the room.
Smart boy, not bad, not bad. So I'm gonna leave the reviewing to you guys because I have somewhere else to be.
Because there's no space for you in the camera.
Just the two of us.
As you can see, the laptop mysteriously unboxed itself. Let's check out the aesthetics.
The exterior of the Nitro 5 is covered in smooth black plastic with carbon fiber details on the lid.
A closer look will reveal design characteristics that were clearly intended to appeal to gamers, such as the sharp edges, aggressively styled ventilation fins, and a sharp red accent surrounding key features. Overall, it's quite sleek and edgy, but still wouldn't look out of place in an office or school setting.
As for size, this laptop is 1 inch thick with 2.7 kilograms, so it's not super light for me.
It's only 2.7 kilograms! It's still much lighter than carrying your burden, teammates!
Sorry, Lasha, I'm not as strong as you, okay? I also really like the 15.6 inch screen size, which I think hits the sweet spot between portability and viewing pleasure. Any bigger and it might be cumbersome, any smaller and I'll have to squint just to see people in PUBG.
Here, we have a full HD resolution at 60Hz, which I think is optimal for the Nitro 5 screen size and GPU capabilities. The monitor is reasonably bright up to approximately 250 plus nits, but it can only reproduce around 70% of sRGB. It also uses IPS panels, which provide wider viewing angles, a handy feature when it comes to watching movies with friends.
Ha! Orang macam kau ada kawan ke?
Have you seen my Facebook friend request list or not?
The Acer Nitro 5 speaker is a front-facing one, but don't go over 80% because you may experience distortion. However, soundstage and sound quality is pretty well balanced.
And I really like the 720p webcam at 30 frames per second, which is perfect for Facebook Live and I can make video calls anytime. Okay, moving on to the keyboard. It's nothing special to be honest, but the keys are nice to press with a comfortable travel distance and red backlighting so you can see them even when the lights are off.
The WASD keys are a bit special as they have this nice red outline, so you can clearly tell that it's a laptop designed for gamers. Also, the touchpad is good for browsing the internet, but of course, you'll need a mouse if you want to play games lah. Actually, you can also give yourself a challenge by using the touchpad to play games like PUBG, you know? Then you can stream, put the camera there. People know how powerful you are like me.
Yeah, try lah. I'll be waiting to kill you on the enemy team.
Last but not least, performance. This Acer Nitro 5 comes with an Intel i7-8750H processor at 2.2 GHz, a 1050Ti 4GB GDDR5 GPU. The base configuration comes with 4GB of RAM and a 1TB hard drive. However, the highlight of the Acer Nitro 5 is undoubtedly the 16GB of Intel Optane memory packed within.
Actually, can you tell me more about Optane?
The Intel Optane memory learns users' behavior by storing its most frequently used programs and files in a cache, hence improves load time and boot time.
Kinda like an SSD?
Well, not really, an SSD never learns. But I guess in layman terms, right, it's extremely useful, the Acer Nitro 5, because it doesn't come with an SSD.
I see, but it does come with 1TB hard disk space, which is pretty standard. Can we upgrade it?
Yes, we can. By simply removing one screw under the laptop, you can replace your storage and your memory up to 32GB of DDR4. For those of you who are interested in gaming benchmarks, here are some results. The battery life is also decent. The 3220mAh lithium-ion battery lasts for up to 7 hours of typical use, though this may be shorter if used for heavy gaming sessions. You should, however, hook it up to a wall plug if you want maximum performance. Heat management is pretty good, but at max fan speed, it can get pretty loud. However, if you're gaming, you probably have your headphones on, so that shouldn't be a problem.
So, what do you guys think about the Acer Nitro 5 with Intel Optane inside?
Okay, firstly, why don't we ask Vivi what she likes about the laptop?
Well, it's a good package for my gaming, my streaming, and my working needs, and it doesn't look that bad lah.
When it comes to aesthetics, I think it's quite subjective lah.
I guess
right?
So, yep.
What do you dislike about the laptop, Vivi?
It's pretty heavy for me, but I don't mind compromising for the performance.
So there you have it guys, this is the Acer Nitro 5, one of the best balanced device between for work and also for gaming. So if you like this video guys, give it a big thumbs up, hit subscribe if you have not, drop us a comment down below if you want to know more about myself.
We also want to thank Vivi for being here today because she's awesome! And look at this face, it's awesome! Please give this video a like and share just because you think that this face is awesome.
And we'll see you in the next one! Boom boom, Acer!
You didn't bang it right?
No, okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I guess this is my
yeah, so that was the deal that we did last night. Thanks for coming by. Mm-hmm. You can have the laptop. Go last year for what? Some more.
Isn't that a demo unit? Why you give it away?